A use-by date is there for health and safety reasons. Use-by dates you'll find on meats, fish, things that you'll normally find in your fridge and freezer. You'll find best-before dates on things in your cupboard, pasta, crisps, tins of soup, things like that. It's got nothing to do with the safety of the actual product. It's whether that pop is going to be as fizzy. Sounds all right to me.